Assalamualaikum viewers, I hope all of you are fine. Welcome to my channel Sunny Study Instruments. Today our topic is Oedipus Rex important short questions. And in question में से आपको किसी भी question का answer चाहिए होगा तो please आप मुझे comment box में बताएं आपको इन सारे question में से हर question का answer easily मिल जाएगा. Now I'm gonna start the topic. Oedipus Rex short questions, very important short questions. First, how did Oedipus save Thebes before becoming its king? Second, what was the riddle posed by Sphinx to Oedipus? Third, why do the Thebans come to Oedipus? Fourth, what do Thebans think of Oedipus as their king? Five, who is Creon? Six, why did Creon go to the oracle? Seventh, what message did Creon bring from Delphi oracle? 8th, who was Lys? 9th, to which three chords does the chorus pray for help? 10th, what is Creon's defense against the accusations against him? 11th, who is Coregos? 12th, why did Oedipus and Lys confront? 13. Why did Oedipus kill Lys where the three roads meets? 24. What was the prophecy about Oedipus? 25. How does Oedipus save Thebes before upcoming its king? 26. What was the riddle posed by Sphinx to Oedipus? Next, who was Tarsius? Next, why does Tarsius get furious with Oedipus? Next, why had Oedipus fled Corinth many years before? Last, define paradox. गाइस, ये था हमारा आज का टॉपिक Oedipus Rex शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन. इनमें से किसी भी शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन का आंसर की आपको जरूरत हो तो आप मुझे कमेंट बॉक्स में बोल सकते हैं, कह सकते हैं आपको कमेंट बॉक्स में इन सारे शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन के आंसर इजिली मिल जाएंगे. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो प्लीज प्रेस द लाइक बटन एंड शेयर माई वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स. अल्लाह हाफिज़.